Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this is KTN News reporting from Homa Bay County. Today I've managed to get the governor of Homa Bay, Honorable Cyprian Awiti. Honorable, can you please greet your people?
People, this is Cyprian Awiti, Rabulegotek.
Yeah.
Governor of Homa Bay County.
Yeah.
Yes.
Today I have some simple questions for you. Would you mind answering them?
No, just ask questions.
Okay.
Yes.
Honorable, what have you done so far for your county?
My county?
Yeah.
Yes, you are asking which question?
I was asking you, what have you done so far in your county?
In my county?
Yeah.
In my county, in my county, as a governor, I have lamped the roads.
Yeah.
That is thing one.
Yeah.
Thing two, I cannot remember, but give the parana.
Oh. So you have done much of progress in your county?
Yes. I've done so many things. Like the diggers.
Yeah.
The diggers in my county are getting fertilizer.
Yeah.
The diggers are getting fertilizer. Yes, whatever.
Yeah.
Yes.
The next question that I'll be asking you, hope it will not hurt your feelings, but I'm just on my work. I think you will understand.
Okay, no problem.
Have you fulfilled your promises? On that day you are on election, I heard you promising people about water, electricity, infrastructure.
Waters are many.
Huh?
Waters are many. And the pipers are plumbing.
Mm.
Waters are plumbing. Mm. Waters are going to schools. Mm. Waters are many in my country.
So your promises, you have made them come true.
Yes. After my terms, I think everything is okay.
But there is one thing, can we move on? Another promise, but I can't see if you have already made it. The promise that you gave to the school, the equipment of learning materials and books.
Oh, the readers?
Yeah.
The readers, the learners are going well.
Mm.
And I think nowadays it is now the national government.
Yeah.
They have been given books.
Yeah.
And they are okay.
Oh.
The readers are okay.
Yeah. This was Cyprian Awiti, and we are continuing with our questions. Hope you won't mind me, Honorable.
Yeah.
Do you still wish to be elected as the Honorable?
Sorry, Tamba Garubo. But my terms are ended.
Why? Because.
Like, I was elected 2013.
Yeah.
2017, again, they elected me.
Yeah.
Yes.
What if you could have another chance to be elected, would you mind to be another Honorable of HB country?
No problem. And that post, I also want to put my son there.
Oh.
Yes.
Another question. Last semester you were in Mombasa.
Mm.
How is Mombasa?
Mombasa was good.
Mm.
Kiswahili kwanza watu wa Mombasa. Walisalama nyinyi sana.
Mm.
Walisalama watu wangu wa Homa Bay.
Walisalimia. Walisalimia.
Sawa, wali watu wa Homa Bay sana.
Okay. Yeah.
Mbasa ilikuwa safi sana.
Yeah. Thank you, and it's a pleasure to meet you. What would you advise youth about their project?
Their projects?
Yeah.
Like we have Mawiko Technical.
Mm.
Hello.
It is constructing, and it is upgrading daily.
Mm.
And I know my people there are going to do well.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Honorable.
Yes.
Hello.
And this was Sami reporting from KTN News. Thank you.